family devastated by that natural gas explosion in Allentown is finding comfort here in our area. The Arroyos may have lost their home to that catastrophe, but as Newswatch 16's Jim Hamill shows us, they've received help from one college they consider family in Williamsport.
Antonio Arroyo and his parents exchanged big hugs inside the student center at Lycoming College. Arroyo is a freshman here, and after his home in Allentown was destroyed by a gas explosion more than a week ago, Lycoming College was all that was left to consider home.
This is my home now, and everything I have is here.
Arroyo's parents, Jill and Antonio, arrived Thursday night to spend time with their son, only to have their son's school lend a helping hand.
Our family came and clothed us while we were here, and they took care of us, and they took care of our son.
The college put the family up in a hotel and paid for their meals, then told them to spend $100 at the bookstore free of charge.
They donated so many things to my parents as far as clothing from the bookstore and everything. They were just there for them, and I really saw how much they really do care.
The Arroyos were able to salvage Antonio's high school football helmet, glad he was at college and not at home when the blast happened.
It was kind of nice to know that he was in a safe place because we had so much to worry about.
I have a feeling that when my son is coming back to visit some of his alma maters, that we'll probably be right there with him.
After all the help they received from Lycoming College here in Williamsport, the Arroyos say that homecoming will now take on a new meaning for them, especially here at the college where their son attends, and when they return home to a place that will never be the same. Jim Hamill, Newswatch 16, Williamsport.